Rawr! I'm Yomi Kibigami, and today I'm going to be playing Wells. It's a game by Uptown, I think Uptown Studios, but it's a Steampunk universe type game. So we will check it out. I have not played this one yet. Gotta turn down my phone. It's loud. Just trying to get everything set up. Alright. Looks like it is running. So, let's see. I'm trying to find a good place for my phone that will work where I can see the chat and everything. Let's put it right there. That way it will pop up as I play. All right. Go new game. This is a steampunk game.
The Hyde Corporation rules all steam technologies worldwide.
Oh, that's Mr. Hyde. Uh-oh.
Trying to expand its power, they tricked the wrong man.
Wells. That's who the main character is. Hi, Jay. Told you I was gonna stream. Had to work out first. Alright, I can. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, I have an ammo. Oh, cool. If I stop shooting. Up, 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 up. Oh, I like the 3D effects in this. It's cool. Up, 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 up. He sounds funny when he jumps. Is it too loud? Or too quiet, Jay? Up. Boom. Up. I can't ever tell. Oh, I shot the cop. Can't ever tell with how loud it is or anything like that, because it's different with each game when I stream, so I never can tell. I like the like old-fashioned type world that this is in. I want to go to another Steam Powered Giraffe concert. I love them. Oh, I jumped right into that bullet. Oh, good. My life just randomly goes back up. Oh, how do I do this?
Yeah.
Could go down a tad. Okay. Settings. Doot. 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 Let me know if that's okay. Yeah, I did get this one from Key Meller. I really like the steampunk games. I like that robot one where I was in space. Up. Up. My bullets ricochet off the ground. Ah. Whoa! That was crazy. Get down. Nice. Oh. Me much better. That's good. Yeah, it's hard to tell. I don't have it perfected. Nice. That's a cool little balloon back there. So I guess there's great big bosses in this game and stuff like that. Attention to my bullets. I almost ran out just running and firing. They say this game is kind of a reminiscent of the 90s Run and Gunners. Oh, why did that happen? Okay. Wanted $10,000 for whales. It is a little simplistic. Tells me to go that way, but I don't want to. Oh, maybe I should listen to the arrows. Thought there might be like unlocks or something, but it doesn't look like there was. Called Narc that I played a lot on, in the arcades. Yeah, it's not too hard. That's cool how it does that. Run, run! What am I supposed to hit? I'm not sure. Oh, there I go. There's big barrels. Boom. That's kind of cool. I feel the sound effects in this could be a little more like epic, though. Yeah, the sound effects don't really match the like epicness of what's going on or the music. Oh, I missed. I missed. Okay, got it. Life does this thing have? Huh. Let's see here. Do I have to, like, just force it all back? Oh, I think I do. I broke it. The first falling. I broke it into the wall there. Whoop. Yeah, the music's nice. It's just kind of like peaceful. I just think it could be like more epic. Defeated enemies, 100%. Zero deaths. Immortal. Nice. Yum. It's root beer. Roof of the building. What is that? That's egg. Ha! Got a new gun here. Oh, jeez. Those things hurt me? Nope. Oh, stop! Disappear. I don't know how to make that go. Oh. was cool. I just, that was a mistake. And it worked. Oh. Yep. I like my pea shooter. Scrolling melody. 19 pounds. Comes back up. Ooh, spiders! Oh, you make me slow. Make me slow. It made me slow. Like I can just go, whoa. Nice. Oh, jeez. First 100. Broke the bridge, and I'm not sure if I need to go down. Oh, I thought I was looking at that cop. Oh, jeez, I'm dying. Oh, I died. I thought this... I thought things were gonna be easy. Oh, and I die again already. All right, I gotta be smart now. All right. He falls off. I'm not gonna shoot those barrels this time. I guess I have to shoot the barrel. Alright, gotta wait till my life's up before I get killed again. I like how the bullets are ricocheting everywhere. Cool. I blew up the background there. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I had to go. I thought I messed up and didn't go in there. Oh, he can shoot on that? Oh, I can too. I just can't move and shoot. go back up. Come to Armenia. How's work going today, Jay? Ooh, that looks like bones. No, it doesn't. It's a big electronic thing. Oh, I don't know if I'm supposed to go up or down. So I go up. Okay. Oh, that was scary. Oh, that's a spider noise. Oh, that's weird. Yeah. Like a steam engine or something that this spider noise make. It'll make me slow. Ah. Get away from me, spiders. It works meh. Play games at work then. Bring a DS or something. Checkpoints. Ooh, a giant spider. Died. So I just need, oh geez. So I gotta duck under the fire. Run away from that stuff. Pushing the smoke to me. Stop it. The trigger is in a weird place to push really fast. Nice. Oh, it's still alive. Oh, jeez. I thought I killed it. I defeated 100% of the enemies because I did leave some. Persepolis lights. Ooh, what is this? Oh, okay. How do I do that though? That's funny, I put my gun in it and I can shoot from that. That's weird. Alright. New gun. What is this one? I can blow up walls. Woo, a sticky gun. Thrill, I beat a spider. I can still hear my landmine thing beeping back there. Yeah, it's still beeping. It was on a guy that I ended up killing, and then it fell somewhere. Slide 3D back into the background here. I wonder if I go down. Blow up those, maybe. Why isn't it working? Oh, I gotta hit it again, that's why. Oh, this makes more sense. Ah! Sticky bombs work. Figured them out. Take that, shield man.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. That one bomb's just too slow. Fireworks. Yay. That's cool. Back there in the background. I like how this world looks. I wish there was more robots, though. Oh, die! I can't hit him! Sounds like spiders. Oh, jeez. I fell in the hole. Nice. Got spiders coming up there. Run away! Ooh. Airship. Ooh, is this the new boss? Yeah. Run away! Oh, jeez, come on. Get me behind the house. That's weird. Uh-oh, something's happening. It can get me behind the house. It's blowing it up. Right away! It blew up the house. Oh, jeez. Took one hit? Yay, I killed the airship in one hit. All right, Jay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. About to jump off. Weapon switching in this is kind of off. It's hard to, don't push the L2 button while you're holding on that. I think I have to shoot something else up there. Oh, another airship, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't get up there. Oh, come on. Oh, it hit me. That thing is strong. Okay, let's hit this.
Yeah.
And run.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Ouch. Okay, hide behind the walls till it shoots, and then I... Okay. I could take care of the. Oh, why is this not? Ah, jeez. I think I was supposed to jump on that wall. This is hard.
Yeah.
All right, let's go slow this time. I don't know if I should just keep running. Those guys in that. Yeah. Oh, it hit me through that thing. Oh, jeez. Nice. Now I can use my mind gun. Blow them all up.
Yeah.
And I win. Best 3. A. I think that will. Oh, wait, cutscene. Hi. Phew. Oh, a motorcycle. Big airship that was really hard. I died a couple times on a J. Ah. Ooh, sticky bombs. That's not working. I was like, oh, sticky bombs might work good. But that was not the case. I almost died. Level. this level is kind of really hard to aim. I don't know how. I just blow up. So I don't know if I have to bounce him off the ground to make him hit better, or what? Oh, come on. I blew it up again. Shoot, like, up and get them better. They got all the special guns. Okay, let's this. Ouchies. I move so slow. Sometimes can't tell, like, how deep the barrels are. It's making me die. Come on, life, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. Checkpoint. Yay. I got a checkpoint. Ooh, what is that? Shoot curved bullets and I can't. It's hurt my hand. Alright, I'm gonna go to the main menu, see how many chapters there are, if it shows. It's not a show, it just shows the ones I did. Alright, So yeah, I'm not sure how many chapters this game has, but it's a cute little game. Play it. You can, it looks like, in the menu, go into the options and change the controls, which is good. Just how the buttons are laid out and how fast you have to push them, it makes my hands start to hurt. But it's a cute little game. First couple levels were kind of easy, and then it got a little hard, which is good. So it's a fun little side scroller game. But yeah, this was Wells. I think I'm gonna end this here. I'm done with the game for today. Don't want to play it too much more. But yeah, thanks for coming by, Jay, and everybody that watch. Have an awesome day. Take care. Bye.